theme of this event is the electric car.
Electric in the air. The kind of restlessness that precedes great moments. For good reason. We're getting you to a new dimension of car culture. The world of electric vehicles. My guess? It'll be nothing like you imagined.
Best experience.
A popular young tech reviewer has come all the way to join you in your electric odyssey. His name is Danny. He hasn't been around much, but his viewers say he's a smart, knowledgeable, and passionate guy. He can't wait to meet you, so go knock his socks off. Get to showcase each vehicle we've got lined up for you through a nice and sweet ride. Then, it'll be racing time. You will witness how electric power stands against a century of internal combustion engines. Grids without a scratch first. By the way, the forecast indicated extremely tough driving conditions today. Be careful out there.
Tesla, bro? Is that what that is? Not the Porsche, I'm sorry. It looks like a Tesla, though. It's kind of hard. Mm-hmm. That's the second car I had to buy.
For a glimpse of the future. But that wouldn't be right. The future is already here. Let's see what's coming up. One of the cars the Motorfest wants to showcase for our lovely reviewer Danny is the Porsche Taycan Turbo S. An engineering marvel with all the slick style of a Porsche and the raw power of battery-powered acceleration. Remember, drive the vehicle to the designated location while keeping it as unblemished as possible. It's a showcase after all.
That mug sounds crazy, but that mug is get up pretty quick.
Hey, is this thing on? Yeah? Thanks again for driving these mighty EVs for me. You make it look so easy. Riding about these beasts is no easy feat, and I'm not much of a driver. Lucky to be teaming up with you. Anyway, let's do this. I might not drive, but I know quite a lot about these machines. The Porsche Taycan Turbo S, where do I start? First 100% electric vehicle made by the Stuttgart manufacturer. Different variations available on the market, the Turbo S you're driving being the high-performance model. Hey, nice! We got the best one! And if I remember correctly, it can reach 100 kilometers per hour in... Wait, let me check my notes. 2.8 seconds! Wow, you think you could try that? I mean, without damaging the car, obviously. Are just wow. Feels like we're on an island-sized exhibition. I gotta snap some shots. Thank you. Here, great job. I got some great pictures for my paper.
Great job, but the journey's amazing job, driver. I think you really showcased this car's potential. Now the race really begins.
Reach top three.
Racing time. Keep in mind that the EV's instant acceleration is one of their most impressive traits. That's something you can use against these guys.
It's giving me this charging my boost back up. That purple strip that was on the ground.
You know, Taycan means lively young horse in Turkish. That's cool, but to me, Porsche is being modest here. I mean, look at that thing go!
What I was gonna say, this one actually drives pretty smooth. Pretty
so much cooler than my usual review cycle, and a hell of a lot crazier. Take these nitro lanes to refill your nitro batteries.
Now you do. Tell me a little fourth
one. To me, EVs like that Porsche is like a new power joining the car universe. Like a friggin' superhero. What? I mean it. Got a clear shot. Full power. Let's make history. I can't believe I'm being a part of this. This is mental. the fray. This ride kills. You nice. Did it.
Yeah, the acceleration is crazy on this motor, and it gets up pretty fast. Brakes and steering is not that bad. Not that fast for electric car, man. Not that bad. Front bumper.
Great job, but the journey is far from over. There's actually more diversity than you'd expect when it comes to EVs. But right now, we're going to showcase something that's slightly more ostentatious. Danny handpicked this one for its freshness, exclusivity, and trailblazing aspirations. Also, it's British. Care to guess which car it's going to be? It's the Lotus Evija, the EV connoisseur's dream. I know you're raring to drive this one, but save your enthusiasm for the race. The showcase comes first. Just stay on the road and get to the meeting point in one piece. Damage as possible. It's a nice screen.
Hey, is this thing on? Yeah? Thanks again for driving these mighty EVs for me. You make it look so easy. Writing about these beasts is no easy feat, and I'm not much of a driver. Lucky to be teaming up with you.
Wait a minute, bro. This race, bro.
What's coming will be electrifying. Pun very much intended. It's the Lotus Evija, the EV connoisseur's dream. I know you're raring to drive this one, but save your enthusiasm for the race. The showcase comes first. Just stay on the road and get to the meeting point in one piece.
Back online. I'm ready to do this. Let's get out of town first. I'm so glad the Evija's got included in this EV lineup. I barely got to check it out when it first came out. But this time I'll make sure to review the living daylights out of it. For starters, did you know they only made 130 of them? Evija has been called many things. Eve, Type 130, Omega, but most people call it fast. I mean it. It can reach a max speed of 340 kilometers per hour in like 9 seconds. That's just insane. That speedway is a perfect place to check that fact. Let's see how fast you can really go. Can you hear that? Barely, right? It's like the stealthiest show of force. Check the wind turbines on the left. Looks like the wind is picking up. We're here. Good luck for the race. And don't forget, use the Lotus's full acceleration from the start. From 0 to 100. Combustion engines just can't compete.
Great job, but the journey is far from over. Great job! After watching you, our reviewer has new and inventive ways to describe this modern classic. Showcasing a car is one thing, but braving a storm in it is something else. Good luck, driver!
Top three, let's get it.
So you're driving at warp speed through a tempest and racing a bunch of friggin' monsters. What could go wrong? Keep her as steady as you can. I'm gonna try to get good footage. Nobody's ever driven an EV like that. Horsepower with that kind of acceleration? No wonder Eve isn't street legal.
Okay, almost lost it back there, but we got control.
there. Gotta get those glory shots. This car was made for the spotlight. Victory! You rode the Lightning, and I got the shots of a lifetime.
Congratulations, driver. On to the next one. I'm sure your heart's still racing, but there's no time to rest. The next vehicle you'll be showcasing will likely surprise you. Danny is beside himself with excitement. Think of it like a revival. I'm sure you've never ridden anything like this before. Vehicle for the next race and showcase will be the GMC Hummer EV. This rough rider combines size and speed like never before.
The electric
Give
Hummer.
It a whirl. Oh, and it might be sturdy, but remember to keep it pristine for the delivery. Have fun.
I think the first time I seen that was in Call of Duty. I can't see nothing, bro. First time I seen this car, that electric Hummer, the first time I saw it was in Call of Duty, which is pretty quick, by the way.
Hey, can you hear me? Okay, good. Wow, this one is gonna be a trip. I'm super excited. It's been over 10 years since the GMC released a Hummer. Let's see what this electric behemoth has in its belly. I timed you while you were driving. 0 to 100 in 4 seconds. That is pretty fast for something that heavy. Did you just cross that road without looking? That's bold. Perfect traction from shallow water to land. I'm actually looking for a title for my review. Well, what about the E-Bear? No? Your silence speaks volumes. All right, we'll find something else. Do you think you could really go for it in this next set of turns? I want to see how the suspension holds up. This car is like halfway between a tank and a cloud. wish that slope was even steeper. I'd love to see what those three electric engines can do. Almost there. I still need a title, by the way. The Graceful Giant, maybe? Okay, never mind. We'll figure it out after the race.
Wasn't too bad on the dirt. I think the only car that I liked going off-road was that yellow Z I drove. Cause that mug drove perfectly in the dirt, bro. Like, no issues.
No time to rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver. I hope you've got a feel for the Hummer. Who says a heavy car can't handle smoothly? You delivered the car. Now use your skills for the upcoming race. It's not much further. Let's see if we can impress our resident tech reviewer even more.
Win the race, they say.
Holy fun! Looks like this is where the fun starts.
Dang, I left him.
You're racing a power truck smack in the middle of a volcano, surrounded by, I mean, look at all this.
Catch it.
Doubt about it. The suspension definitely works. The Hummer, the power, the talent. You got all the ingredients we need to win this thing. This truck is so much fun. I can't believe they actually made this thing. Whoa, this place looks like some kind of trippy moon. How am I supposed to describe this? Don't forget it. Look at this. Nobody's gonna believe me anyway. just look at those 250 kilowatt engines at work. This rules.
Climb a hill, bro. Going down and climb down.
That was intense. I think I finally found my title. The Lightning Hammer. Two on the nose?
The Lightning.
What a win! The first of many, I am sure. You did it! You delivered our three cars and proved EVs can more than hold their own against the greatest gas guzzlers. Danny's ecstatic. Thanks for making this happen. Don't you think it's too early to call it a day? Yeah, we actually have another surprise for you two. I'm not messing with you. One extra spectacular race. Three cars, hand-picked opponents, and multiple terrains. This show is far from over. No more details. I don't want to spoil the whole surprise. Trust me when I say that there's still plenty of room for amazement when it comes to the EV Odyssey.
I thought I was about to drive that supercar, bro. I got excited. So a buggy might turn heads, bro.
We're back. Did you know about this? Oh my god, we're getting the Volkswagen ID buggy concept? That car isn't even in production. You're driving an actual concept car. I have no idea what's coming next, but it's off to a great start.
It's a little slow on the start up.
Wow. Oh, you're not gonna... I mean, come on! My heart stopped beating for a moment.
Like the sounds of these, the sounds on how these electric cars. Oh, wait a minute. I wasn't ready for that, bruh.
You're back with the Porsche Taycan? Perfect. Can't complain. My audience loves when I write about the Taycan. Among the street e-cars, it's kind of an obvious choice.
I think out of the electric cars, this would have to be top one. I want this one and the Lotus. Hummer wasn't too bad, but if anything, if I was to choose the third car, far as an electric car, I'd choose a little Volkswagen, a little buggy. Thank you.
This is a three-phase race, right? I wonder what car MotoFest picked up for the final heat.
It's gonna be the Lotus, bro. Ooh, shoot!
No way.
Hold on, chat. Give me a few seconds. I'll be right back. Right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that.
Hey.
Let's get into it.
They are actually giving us a Lamborghini Terzo Millennio? This bizarre concept car was a glimpse of what the future of Lambo could be. A hyper Lamborghini, pushing the bull standards to the extreme. An electric monster, pure and simple. Clear skies ahead. Perfect time to punch it. Straight away. That's your cue. Terzo Millennio, allá vamos! That was amazing! I freaking love EVs. You just proved that the Lightning is here to
sick,
stay.
Bro.
Haven't claimed your reward for this. Welcome back. The storm has passed, but the EV lightning strike will remain forever. Danny's headed back already. He couldn't wait to use all that data he gathered. Looks like you've made a new friend. Pretty sure he'll be writing about your driving just as much as the cars.
What they gonna give me? Probably the Lotus. I'll be surprised if they give me that Lambo, though. Yep, Lotus. Take it, man. Nice ride, though.
Playlist cleared and ready for takeoff, driver.
So what's next? Oh, this is a custom mode. Okay, cool.
Event right there. You'll be racing amongst the whole pack this time, so we got you covered with a special car. Have fun.
All right. Okay, so these are races I already did, then, so that's the case. Hold on, bruh. Activities. Get now. I think I completed all the playlists, man. I saw a luxury one there, but I don't. Maybe it stops right here with the electric cars. But like I said, this was just a beta. Yeah. Okay. Well, there you go, guys. That was the end of the beta. For the Crew Motor Fest, man. I actually enjoyed this. I can't wait till this drop. This is nice, man. Need a good racing game. Now, like I said, as far as like the customizations, I don't know if I can do it, but I haven't really looked into it neither. But I don't want to dive too deep until the game actually drops, man. But I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Just in case if you guys missed the live stream, head over to the YouTube channel, man. My YouTube channel is in the link down below. Once you guys head over there, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, subscribe, and turn that notification bell on. That way you will be notified for every time when your boy upload, because your boy do upload daily, man. Now over here on the Twitch side, man, make sure you hit that follow button if you haven't already, man. That way you can catch the live feed here first before it gets uploaded to YouTube, man. Come over here and interact with me in the chat. I do chat back. Also on the YouTube side, man, comment one time because I do comment back. But this is Brother Dom, your Brother Dom, and I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one. And I'm out. Peace.